Yeah, it's working. Basically Dishonored. How do I know where they are? Oh, have I let Emily out? No. That's what I was doing. Yeah, I was like, where am I going? Do I have a gun? Oh, damn it, I do. Wait, no, I can do this.
Attention, citizens of Dunmore. The Lord Regent has ordered strict whale oil rationing in this area. Failure to comply will result in immediate arrest.
I can't remember if I went and did this over here. Stuck I did. Yeah, and I wasted like 15,000 sleep darts. Is that a dude or something up there? I don't know. Can't go up there. There we go. Can I get up there? Really? Oh yeah, no. Alright. Can you move them around over this way? Presume I've already rescued Emily.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Thaddeus Campbell, formerly High Overseer, is no longer a citizen of Dunwall.
I did take these dudes out. Get in there. Can you? No, I can get up here. Right. Wait. No. I haven't done, have I? Mission clues. 183. Is there a way of seeing how many of them I've collected? problem, of course, is the rats. Is that Griff's shop? It is Griff's shop, that sign, I wasn't sure. How many bolts there for me to take? Should have the key to this. I don't remember if I've cleared this place out. Appears as if I have. Have we already done the rats? Yes. Oh hey, there's a key. I never knew that. It was only 183, wasn't it? No. One, three, eight. Do I want position? It could be useful. Right. I can always just get more elixir if I take damage. Get infinite. Well, not actually infinite elixir, but I can get an awful lot of frame rate. You know, I can get like loads of elixir from the steel in here because I didn't poison it. What happens if you kill Slackjaw? So I must have already been in here. Any more buff there? Who's making that noise? Knock it off. What was that? Should I go in there? Must have done. One thing I'm curious about. Where exactly this goes. I should respawn. Knock it off. when I get all this stuff. Calm down, I'm just throwing things around. Oh, yay. You gotta love that freeze frame when he's just holding it out. I didn't check if I've got all the runes. I've been down in the place, we've got any rags. Because the there's a bone charm in there, which I already have. A mandatory whale oil ration is now in effect. Non-compliance is a punishable offense. That's the bodies of the weepers.
Hey, I heard you got eaten alive.
That wasn't my fault. Alright.
Are you both ready to go? Corvo, you must have worked wonders out there in the city tonight. Please read my old eyes.
Schnell. Yep, one body found. It's missing like 1,000 gold. Oh man, I guess I don't think I explored the golden cat fully. Because it's a bit of a pain to do it on low chaos. You get that in a lot of situations in low chaos. It's a bit of a pain to get it, but then you don't have anything on which to spend your money.
So you did the business, did you, Corvo? I'm not one to speak against my betters, mind you, but if anybody ever deserved their fate, it was those Pendletons.
What business are you talking about?
Oh, I, grown-up business, girl. I mean, your ladyship. Forgive me.
It's okay. I heard a lot of grown-up business at the Golden Cat.
Oh, I should concentrate on piloting this boat.
Young lady, this stupid cutscene.
I'll be caring for you and schooling you while you're with us.
Pleased to meet you.
As am I. Would you like to see your room in the tower?
Can I see it?
Would you like to see your room? Can I see it? No, I was just offering because I was not going to let you see it. It was stupid, stupid response.
I'll go with Callista, Corvo. I'll see you later.
And Wallace. He deserves to be shot for the good of the species. He's like Pendleton, but just like...
Armed with a blade, he changed the
course. He's a servant, and he's like...
Our own Lord
snobbish. Which is just, it's just like over the top.
In one night, you've done more than most men do in a lifetime.
You know, Pendleton is like nobility. Wallace is the servant of a nobleman.
The loyalist conspiracy thing.
So what are we gonna get? Free money. What I need to find. Do I have the key to this? Yes. Yeah. Upgrades. I guess. Do this. Oh, I could do that thing where you love doing that. Are there any bottles? I want Foose Radar. I'm just gonna like loot your rooms. I'm just clearing Pendleton's room of empty bottles. I don't know why I've got my sword out. Ignore that. There's your key here.
Hello, Mr. Corbin.
No. Oh, money. Right. Ooh. Never noticed that before.
All right.
Yeah.
Barton's device.
Right.
Gamble's bird. It's amazing how many overseers have been alive. It really is the key to the
abbey. I'm going to take that. You really, really do slide a long way.
Off the Caldwin's bridge, sir.
Yep.
We'll get our sleep later.
This one took me at least one try. At least two tries. It might have taken me three to get it underneath the land ghost. Although I would admit my first run through Dishonored, which was a non-lethal ghost attempt, I did not get non-lethal ghost. I failed both on Flooded District. I was like, this mission takes like 2 hours, 2.5 hours. And I have no idea what I'm not doing it again.
Caldwin Bridge. You've been in the city for years, but you lived in Dunwall Tower with the late Empress, so maybe you haven't visited the bridge before tonight. Something to look out for. See all them lights on the water? That's right, we'll be spotted for sure. You're gonna have to shut off their power before I can pick you up. Now, about bringing Sokolov back alive, he's smart. Maybe even smarter than Piero. Got the whole Dunwall under his thumb with all that natural philosophy business. New technology, potions and the like. Seems dangerous to me. But what do I know?
Right.
Here we are. I'll meet you at the arches under Sokolov's place. Assuming, of course, you can get the greatest weapons.
Right. Now they've been always noticed. Right.
Citizens and visitors to our city, by order of the region.
I think I would like to wait until he turns around.
No foot traffic is allowed across Caldwin's Bridge until curfew is lifted. Attention.
Nobody should be able to find him. If these guys are alerted, I'll be annoyed. They're not supposed to notice a lack of patrols. Could have been close, but it wasn't.
Citizens and visitors to our city.
Don't think I can get a.
The curfew is now active. No foot traffic is allowed across Altman's Bridge until curfew is lifted.
How am I going to do this? Damn it, that would have worked.
Attention all citizens. No pedestrian movement is allowed along Caldwin's Bridge during this period. Curfew will end tomorrow morning at sunrise.
Get baited. I'll have that back. There's nothing up here except this. And we can go across here. So where do they go? I want to go from this end. Thank you. Nothing in there. Now, I could use a large number of sleeve darts. I don't have time stop, which would allow me to scum this. Okay, right, yes. You're gonna probably, yep, do that. You're both walking down here now. I need you. You just kind of. Don't turn. There we go. Now I could sleep dart this dude. Can't like hang off the edge or something. I can land on him. There's you, see you down. And then we can go. I really hope you don't turn around. Ouch. Good places I need to put him. What? Oh, I thought there was some massive graphical issue. Thank you. There we go. Oh, you can destroy those. Alright. Won't see me. Tremor, come on. Come on.
By the outsider. I know you're here. Visitor to our city. By order of
damn it. Come on. Got him. Now we kind of have to sleep dart. Just have to sort of. Weepers are very difficult to sneak up on weepers. Acrobat, what the hell does Acrobat do? Here. I actually thought there was a tripwire. Have to blow out the candles. Go to Drawbridge Way. Ugh. He's fine. Here's a safe, Pratchett. That was close. Could knowledge is a wonderful thing. Wait, no, this should be on 5. I don't use spend time. I guess as soon as you go back in, I can do this. Let's put 2. I think I'll do red part 1. How many runes is that? 3 runes. So I need like 5 more. Yep. 8 runes. Oh. This normally doesn't happen. What I could do This might be really stupid. If I get Devouring Swarm, and as long as I can get Time Stop by the time we get to Dowd, I could do this. Do I have Water of Life? Not Water of Life. What's in him? Should eventually run out of whale oil. There we go. And I should have no kills. Where are the rats? Because there is a reptile around here somewhere, isn't there? I just wanted to the main reason I did that is because I wanted to see if it was like if it was a thing that you could do. There it is. Do you now need some spiritual remedies? Nobody should have seen me and nobody should be dead. We're supposed to talk to each other. There it is. Wait, what? You're supposed to talk about cards. Because if you two want to sit there and... If you two want to sit there and, ignore me... The guys down below, I mean, if they come up, what are they going to do? And the people over there are still looking because they know. They deduced that there must be somebody. You may nearly have seen me there. Ouch. That was literally not the plan. Is there any point in helping the pearl thief? Yeah, with my prior knowledge, I'm like, there's no point in me going to half these places. Right. They don't know where I am. Something here. I haven't got stun mines or anything. No, you might have seen that. I can't. Okay, they didn't see that. Gonna waste. Right, just skip the time stop to die because I've delayed the time stop. But I don't care. You know, rats can be useful. Is it just this one? Benefits of
is someone around? Help me.
Apparently. Apparently you're just kind of supposed to throw these bodies down. That spirited, pushing to use only one man or whatever.
I thought it was safe. There were rats. So many rats. I'm completely infested. I know some folks aren't superstitious, but I swear, the rats showed up after a man came through, waving around an amulet. It looked like it was made of bone. He's dead now. But the others who were living.
Yep. So as we go, because the stuff at the top. Right. Bone charm and a rune. There we go. That's all I wanted. I can't throw a grenade in here. That's actually a non insignificant amount of money. Get up here. We can go around here. And then we strong arms. Nerving target doesn't help. That could have gone horribly wrong. And there's some stuff up here. Hi. I don't know exactly. Oh, wait, no. I didn't think of that. Oh yeah, there's this room up here. Oh, I need to free the dudes, the people. Two, nine, five. Nothing there.
Did you hear what those cops were saying?
I heard both of us must have heard about
it. So this is 1304.
Madman Sokolov is going to do something terrible to us.
Shh, he or you. If you have a plan, then I'm happy to hear it. But otherwise you're just going to
otherwise you're just drawing attention to us.
Have to take them out. I sincerely hope you don't see me. Alright, now I could probably sleep die you two. Now where are you going, you two? Now, I don't particularly see a need to go through. Right now, please. I was briefly worried that he might If he dies, I'll know. Right. This is gonna be my exit route. Oh, Samu, you sound incredible. Yeah, let's go. I don't care. I got the stuff out of the safe. I missed the paintings as well. So, you failed to investigate the safe. Yeah, that's because I robbed it before I actually found the code. Because I've played this game before and the code never changes. The art dealer's safe in House of Pleasure does change. I mean, you could sit there. Like, how many? Nine is no combinations, aren't there? This is 1,000 because 310. These are 10 digits, but it can't be 000. I could use the rats. The rats might raise chaos. I don't know. Do you have any King Street brandy? Just buy these things. Cecilia.
Corvo, can I tell you something?
No.
I have a secret retreat nearby that may come in handy if the city watch ever kicks in the doors. It's an abandoned apartment across the street from the bar. I don't think anyone else here knows about it, but I'm guessing I can trust you. The key is stashed under my bunk upstairs. If there's ever trouble, you can go there for safety. I know I will.
Where is it? Mission clues. We can go in there now. just was getting interesting too. Probably shouldn't say that. Really hidden. I mean, I don't know, because I can't remember when I did, when I talked to Piero, because Piero does the whole spying on what it's Callista. Yeah, loads of sleep darts. And free money. Give me strong arms. Anything else gets me stuck and smash this. You gotta smash the bottles. You can't go in here. It's locked. Talk to her, but it's not really, it's not very, very nice, is it? Yay, nice picture. Ish. Right, we'll go to sleep. This really annoying thing is, I've been told by my mother via text that she's going to ring me tomorrow morning because they've been on holiday while I'm away doing lots of maths. They've been on holiday. And I was like, I just turned off my alarm for Saturday morning because I was like, you know what? I don't need to wake up until, I don't need to wake up on Saturdays. I don't have anything to do on Saturdays. Then you go. Alright, we have to do the whole Piero thing, which I don't like. Okay. Right.
You require my unique services, you can quickly return to my shop.
Need that upgrades, yay. 9 coins. How do you get out of this place? I'm sure you get a message on the outside here somewhere. Ooh, copper wire. Anything in here? No.
Royal physician, it's time to put him in question. You're part of this rabble. I hear you're off to the Boyle's little bash.
You'll know him. A rap. I knew Sokolov would see reason.
Right. How many runes do I have? Oh, Ben Chance, Twist of Fortune. Very rarely a potion gives you full mana. Two. I can't remember how many runes there are on here, but I should have it by the Flooded District because I've got the only things that I don't need to upgrade Devouring Swarm because it's like it's only essentially my only really use for it is for arc pylons, and then once you've got time stop, you don't need it anyway because you can time stop and then run past them. I guess the
good news here. Once you get to the party, that mask of yours lets you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with the folk of quality. Better you than me.
Yeah. Nothing useful in here then. There's a coin down here. Oh, this flipping place. And these guys. As soon as I come up, probably up another level, they'll start coming down. Right. Can always run. Weepers. I don't know if they ever leave. Doing a very effective job of being incredibly in the way. can I do? Damn it. Forgot that you did that. Alright, that shouldn't have been her spotting me. Sustained rage, I do not need. Oh, 3 runes. Get me up to 5.
Singing as they passed, and they thought she was a witch. You should have seen it. Ran right through the rose bushes and tackled her. Dragged her back to that abbey. And they call us stupid. We had to get a notarized letter from the regent himself to get her back. But she hasn't been the same since. I'm not surprised. I've heard stories. She won't talk about it.
Oh. It's very important that I'm crouching. I might have to, just have to nick her. I mean, I could always just...
As much as you take in being easy,
shall we go in?
Emma insisted. Ah, Mr. Bunting. Just had someone here pretending to.
Yeah. I'm just
the party's indoors this time. Hello. The Boyles hope you have a wonderful time.
Obviously we need to go in here. I need to be fairly quick. Because he's coming up the stairs. Alright, that's that done. To realize I'm well practiced at this. Oh, that's the drinks machine thing. Wait, it can be Esmer. I've never had it be Esmer before. It could be Esma. So I don't know if Esma I can just persuade to come upstairs for some private time, as it were. Esma. They do come and hide in here. Alright. See, I've had time stop by this point before. I wasn't entirely sure that would work. That was incredibly close. Dude went.
Things are bad. Get any worse?
Indeed. So.
I could just do this. No. Accidentally dropping him in the dropping him on the floor when I meant to close the door. The easier. That could have been catastrophic. Picture of Granny Rags. I always say I never knew that it could be asthma. I always thought it just couldn't be asthma. Your room's a mess. I love the way that you can just... Let's just go. All right. down here. Okay, they don't care. Hideous.
Careful. We tried to repeat upstairs and the man on duty is in Paris. You, a gentleman?
I'll have you know I'm as gentle as I need to be in the situation.
Oh, sorry. You out of the way. It's not a door. Get rid of all of the maids. I don't know if the maids are respawning or not. I don't know if that's a thing.
I say nothing against the Lord Regent. He's the only one hope. Excuse me. The tobacco is getting more expensive, but we found our luck. Excuse me.
Don't be silly. The rumors say the world.
Something is stopping this mass of ours tonight. Indeed, I believe so.
Any maids anywhere?
Welcome to the boys. You should see this as an opportunity. To what? I know your mission.
Oh yeah.
You must speak privately. Fortune prices. You can do so again.
Land is worth hold on. I need a cigar.
I'm a friend of the company.
Yeah. I knew that already.
I swear.
Right.
Oh. Hello, handsome.
Yes, okay.
Oh, really? Who am I then? In the flesh. Now, do you know what my sisters are wearing?
Isn't it?
She's wearing black tonight. Oh my word, I wasn't supposed to say. You Lydia and Waverly will be so furious. This is exactly what they said would happen.
That sounds lovely. Okay, yeah, that does work. I don't know, I need to see exactly like what actually happens. Cause I'd always assumed that it was really, really easy to if it were Lydia. Not Lydia, Esma. Because you know, you read her diary and she's like I'm gonna sleep with the first man who asks for it. And the second. And the third. Of another drink.
You know, I have a dirty place. Come here, we're gonna have so much.
No, I need to move all the bodies.
Just bring me to the sun, even as sacrosanct would be.
I need to move all of the bodies. Really? Yeah, before it suddenly occurred to me that she would find this guard's body on the way up into her room. I think up there is probably sufficiently out of the way. Right.
That sounds lovely. Why don't you come with me?
Please move along. Yes, sir, advised to limit their enjoyment to the ground floor.
I guess you could go this way. Oh, I was gonna pickpocket you. Like, why am I wanting to pickpocket you? Hiya. Does it still give me a trespassing warning?
You know, I have a dirty little secret. You can't imagine who I'm seeing. I mean, if people
not trespassing.
But I'm only doing it to ensure the name. It's too dangerous right now to have proper connections.
I shouldn't have done that.
You're more my type. Mysterious, silent,
Alright, so what actually happens? I'm gonna stare at the inside of your hat. Torch to Brimsby. Shouldn't that be a... Isn't that an optional? I thought the non-lethal ones normally were actually optional. Yeah, I don't really want to walk past there with an unconscious Ezra Boyle. Can I get them? Yep.
Where is she? You found her! Quickly, let's get her up. Last, oh my love, someday you'll understand. You'll never know how happy you've made me. Someday she'll learn to appreciate me. After all, she'll have her whole life.
That's not creepy at all. It's very weird, you, the way you are. Now, turn it to 5. Talk to the others and be like, oh, I just assassinated Lady Boyle. I'm just pickpocketing.
Who invited you? You don't look familiar.
Nobody saw.
Go ahead, help yourself. I take everything I can catch.
Speak to the dogs.
They'll never miss it.
You there, stop that.
I don't know if they can ever actually do anything to you. Whether it raises chaos or something.
Careful. The wall of light is a gift from the Lord Regent. Designed to be good for the sake of death.
I've been in there. Casual. Nobody noticed. Okay. I could have escaped via the sewers. There's not a, is it a sewer? I don't know. I can escape this way. Do I want to escape that way? Oh, why you know I'm here. Apparently you do. You can get in over here. Get in over there.
I hope you enjoyed your evening.
Oh, calm down.
Let's be on our way. Quickly.
No, got a fair amount of money on that. And then we go straight off to the next one.
Lord Pendleton said he would meet us here. I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a
chance. I'm pretty sure he's already an alcoholic. I'm also pretty sure I need to go to bed.
Do you need me to build something for you?
Yes, maybe, probably. A bed. Alright. That's all. Goodbye. I'm tired.